In this video, we will learn to find the value of secant of pi minus x. We know secant of theta is equal to 1 upon cosine of theta. So application of the above identity gives us secant of pi minus x is equal to 1 upon cosine of pi minus x. We also know the trigonometry identity cosine of pi minus x is equal to minus cosine of x. The proof of this trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity in the above expression of secant of pi minus x. So cosecant of pi minus x is equal to 1 upon minus cosine of x. We know 1 upon cosine of x is equal to secant of x, so secant of pi minus x is equal to minus secant of x.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.